And in Oregon, cameras were rolling as the driver of a monster truck lost control during this race. The vehicle, as you see here, plowed into the crowd of spectators sitting along the sidelines. Three people were injured, including a father and his 11-year-old son, but they are all okay. The driver will not be charged.